Cancino.
Steps up Akomo.
And Orizu closing out. Tuffin all the way. And Orizu was still there after the block to make sure to the referees. Let's look at this setup job. It's a great setup job by CJ, but Orizu swats Akomo, which leads to this. Tuffin against Subido. And Orizu was there just in case. It is 13-8 for FEU.
Watch the latest game highlights. Just click the I button and don't forget to subscribe.